Everyone, this is Prashad, your English fluency guide. Welcome to my channel, Prashad Uputnur. If you are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you won't miss any video from my channel. And today's topic is how to practice English, how to continue your preparation, okay, without any deviation. Okay, don't be demotivated. How to motivate yourself every day. Okay, I'm going to tell you six important points. Okay, so if you think you don't have time to learn English, to practice English, okay, here I'm going to give you one simple technique. Just 5 minutes if you spend for reading, 5 minutes for watching video, or 5 minutes to listen to one English song, like that in a day. Just five minutes in the morning, 5 minutes in the afternoon, 5 minutes in the evening, 5 minutes before you go to bed. Just like that, in 24 hours, just if you spend 30 minutes, you can improve your English like anything. You can see the difference. Definitely, you will improve your English and you will not be demotivated. Okay? So, let us see what are those 6 points. Okay? Point number one, read one story. Make it a point to read one story. Just 5 minutes. Short stories are available in books or in YouTube. You can find short stories. Just 5 minutes only. So read one story from the storybook or from the internet, from anywhere. You can Google the stories, you can read it. Just if you spend for 5 minutes, you can improve a lot. Okay, and listen to one podcast. Listen to one podcast, whatever it may be, just 5 minutes podcast, listen to one podcast. So for reading one story, it takes 5 minutes, and listening to podcast, it takes 5 minutes. Next, watch one video, whatever it is. It should be native English speakers video, whether it is related to cooking or vlogs, okay, anything, or tech channel, whatever it is, English speakers channel. Just for 5 minutes, you need to watch video. So 15 minutes over at a time. You need not do all these things. So in the morning, if you read a story, just leave it, and after 1 hour, after 2 hours, after 3 hours, if you spend time 5 minutes for listening to podcast, after that leave it again, take rest again, watch one video in the afternoon, after lunch, or any time, okay, whenever you are comfortable, just watch one video. It should not be more than 5 minutes, just 5 minutes video. Make it a point to watch one video and watch one song with lyrics every day. What I'm saying is, you have to do it regularly. You should not miss it, you should not fail it. Okay, if I ask you to spend 2 hours, 3 hours every day, you may not find time, but just for 5 minutes in the morning, 5 minutes after 2 hours, again 5 minutes after 3-4 hours, again 5 minutes. That's what I'm saying. Okay, so watch one song with lyrics. Okay, many songs, plethora of songs are available in YouTube with lyrics. So watch your favorite song or any song with lyrics. Okay, next, write one paragraph. Okay, you need to write something about yourself, something about your friends, something about your hometown, something about your country, something about your home, something about your village. Just write a small paragraph. Take anything. Take any subject. You must write one paragraph every day. It takes only 5 minutes. Doesn't take more than 5 minutes. Just a simple one paragraph. You know. Make it a point to write it every day without fail. Every single day you need to write. That's all. So, next one. Last point. Speak English with anyone. No problem. Okay. That is your choice. But 5 minutes, minimum 5 minutes, you speak English. That's all. So for the 6 points, each point will take 5 minutes. Make it a point to spend 5 minutes for your English fluency. If you really want to become fluent in English, you can spend 5 minutes. Okay, out of 24 hours, we can spend 30 minutes. Okay, not at a stretch. You can take gap. After reading one story, 5 minute story, you can take rest. again after 2-3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, 6 hours, again 5 minutes you need to spend. So if you spend more time, that's good only. But when we spend more and more time, sometimes we'll be we'll be getting bored, and that will lead to demotivation. What is this? I have been learning, I have been speaking for so many years, so many months, and still there is no improvement. You may feel like that. That's the reason. Spend less time only, enough less time every day. If you do like that, definitely you can see the improvement in your fluency. Okay, that's all for today. I hope you practice, I hope you follow my videos. Okay, and thank you very much for your support and encouragement. And don't forget to like the video. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please make sure you subscribe my channel, you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon, and share it with your friends too. So the more subscribers and a great motivation for me to make more videos. Thank you all of you. See you in the next video. Until then, bye, take care.